Thank you. transcend your limitations. You're free now, free to take the journey of a lifetime, free to express life in its newness, its freshness, its magic, in a way you never have before. The only limitations on you are the ones you have placed on yourself. Your prison has been of your own making. Don't blame or chastise yourself. Life has created certain challenges for you, but the purpose hasn't been there to imprison you. The purpose has been to set you free, to provide you with lessons, experiences, circumstances that would trigger growth and healing. Life has been provoking, promoting, urging you to grow, stretch, learn, heal. Life has been trying to break you out of your prison, set yourself free, let yourself go on a journey of love. Take notes, be present, experience, learn, love, and laugh, and cry when you need. Rest when you're tired. Take a flashlight to help you see in the dark. But most of all, take yourself and go. Go on your journey of joy. Slowly start to make your way back to your physical body. Deepening your breath. Releasing what no longer serves you, just let that go. Breathe it out. And notice how you feel. Start by making micro movements in your body. Start to wiggle your toes and fingers, maybe moving the head side to side, a gentle stretch for the neck here. And just place one hand onto your heart space and one hand onto your belly. Connecting the beat of your heart to your breath. say thank you. Thank you for this life. Thank you for your nourishment, your present moment, and your self-care, self-love, self-compassion. Just honoring the body at this moment, space, and time. And thank you for showing up today, taking the time and opportunity to relax, renew, rejuvenate.